Hi guys, back for another video. This time I'm going to be filming some food. This one is from Thailand. One advantage of being married to somebody from Asia is I get to try lots of strange and sometimes wonderful food. This one is called pork floss, and it's not something that pigs use to clean their teeth after they've eaten. It's actually made from three ingredients: pork, 92%, sugar, 5%, and soy sauce, 3%. According to Wiki, it's made by stewing cuts of pork in a sweet and soy sauce mixture until the individual muscle fibres can be torn apart with a fork. Okay. So it seems like it's really, really lean pork. And it is amazing, to be honest. It tastes really nice. It's got a Chinese name, which I think is Ro, which is meat, and then Song, so Ro Song. And let me just open some now and try it, see what it tastes like. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if you can see inside. It smells very porky. It smells a bit like scratchings. Yeah, scratchings. Definitely scratchings. Okay, let me just try a piece now and see what happens. Okay, so it tastes a bit like... imagine you've had a piece of pork and you've chewed it for about 10 minutes in your mouth, and it kind of dissolves as well. It tastes a bit like, yeah, chewy pork crossed with the taste of pork scratchings. It's definitely a distinctive flavour. but it's nice though. I like it. It's quite nice. Okay, that's all for now. See you next time.